At least he's a good guy, man.
Thank you very much.